but I really don't give a damn right now.